Okay, welcome to another video of the Natural Politics series. And this time I will be covering the third or the last presidential debate of 2020, President Trump versus former Vice President Joe Biden. I also want to make a side note or a side response to the vice presidential debate. I was making a prediction that Kamala Harris would out-edge Mike Pence. Well, turns out I was wrong. I want to give credit to Vice President Pence for proving me wrong, because the upper hand was given to him because he shifted the energy. His energy outmatched Senator Harris by a lot. Vice President Pence made Senator Harris defend former Vice President Joe Biden, and that's really impressive. At first, it was about Vice President Pence defending President Trump, and a side note from that, Vice President Pence did a very good job there, and he ended up savagely attacking Kamala Harris, and he had very great lines. He made very great arguments. I'm gonna be very honest, it's not perfect tone. His volume could have gone a little higher. That's what I would critique him on as a charisma coach. However, what was said, and most of how it was said, was very good. Now, that's pretty impressive where the sitting vice president makes the whole debate about the case of the challenger. Pretty impressive. The third debate, or the last debate, however you want to call it, it's going to get a lot of people wanting to tune in, not just because it's the last debate, because of the second debate being canceled, the hype got higher. And this is how it's going to go down. So since Trump is the sitting president, let's go with him first. With President Trump, I think he still will interrupt like he did in the first debate. I think he's going to interrupt former Vice President Joe Biden to the point where he's going to forget what he wants to say, just to make the case that Joe Biden is not fit to be president of the United States because he's not sharp and that he's very senile. I think he's going to get a lot more aggressive with former Vice President Joe Biden because, hey, when it's the last debate, you got to make it count. I totally can see President Trump being as aggressive as he can. And there's going to be at least one or two moments where both of the candidates are going to get heated at each other, where the moderator is going to have a super hard time to calm it down. So watch out for that. And yes, not only I'll predict that he's going to get more aggressive, I think he's going to call out Hunter Biden, the Biden family affairs with Ukraine and other foreign countries. I think President Trump's going to bring that up. And the strengths, though, is that Trump still has the artistic speaking skills that Joe Biden does not have anymore back in the 80s. If this was back in the 80s, I could see that Joe Biden would bring his middle-class American average Joe kind of attitude, and it will make the debate the more consistent charisma battle. But because Joe Biden is old now, I just don't see him giving that charisma out. So charismatically, I think Trump is going to outmatch and out-edge for Joe Biden. The weaknesses of Trump is that he has unwise tactics like over-interrupting, because, you know, it's just not very good. And even a lot of conservatives would say that it's not a really great thing on Trump's part to interrupt, because not just it causes headaches, it just makes the debate unproductive. That's my take on President Trump. Joe Biden, you know, we all know that Joe Biden doesn't speak as sharp as he used to. He stutters and he goes on tangents that no one understands. And I've seen evidence that he had a wire. So I think he's gonna have another wire again. That's not to say, though, that he will stutter, though. I'm sure he'll stutter. Joe Biden's no match to Donald Trump's energy and vibration. Not just charisma, right, like I just said, but with the vibration. That's all I have to say. All I can say is the third debate will be a very high-tuned-in debate where both candidates are going to go at each other, especially President Trump. He's going to go super aggressive, and then people are really going to watch. And a lot of undecided voters are definitely going to take this into account. And do I think the third debate will actually have an impact? But there's not a lot of undecided voters, so yeah. So this debate will be rather an entertainment purpose rather than a education. Who do I think will win in the presidential debate? Charismatically, I think Donald Trump will win again. Maybe not in a way that most people would think of him winning because of him interrupting. All because of former Vice President Joe Biden doesn't have the vibration and the energy that Trump has. I would say charismatically, Trump will win again in the third and final debate. So that's all I have to say. If you want to continue on the Natural Politics series, then please comment that down below. If you have any more thoughts or questions in regards to this political series, comment that as well. And if you want the Natural Politics series to continue forward, then give it a subscribe. And until then, peace.